Hey, this is for my poetry class. Supposed to be writing a letter poem. And for some reason, when my teacher said letter poem, this girl who I hadn't thought about in a few years popped into my head, and it was only like a day thing, but she popped into my head, and I decided to write her a letter. So, this is for Julia, the girl from Italy, who I met at Six Flags in New Hampshire or whatever, in 2009, summer. Dear Julia, I think your name is Julia. It was at Six Flags in 2009 and you were simply ravishing. I couldn't keep my eyes off of you, and after they met for a moment, I knew I couldn't speak to you, but I wanted to. Your jet black hair and blue-green eyes transported me to places I've never been, flawless skin and a half-smile that could bring me to my knees. My friends tried to get me to talk to you, remember? And it finally worked. My friend Nick thought your friend was cute, Ashley or something. Your accent threw me off. I told you you were beautiful, didn't I? At least my heroic self and my delusional memories. You said thank you. I noticed your necklace had the sign for female. I complimented it. You thanked me again. Your smile blinded me more than the summer sun. When we shook hands hello, my body melted like the ice cream bars in the hands of passing children. You told me you were from Italy, here on a trip. More than anything, I wanted to go back with you. The look in your eyes told me you wouldn't mind. Maybe I've romanticized it all too much. I was far too afraid to ask for your US number or if you had a Facebook. And even after we went our separate ways, I still saw you around the park. Still too afraid. I know everything happens for a reason, but I wish I had said something more and not been sidewinded by my idealizations. You probably don't even remember me. Anyway, love, Trey Kason Williams.